Hi guys, what's up? Thank you so much for watching Mostly Sane. I am Prajakta. Welcome back to another hashtag Sawaal Saturday video where every Saturday I answer your questions. Thank you so much for all the love on last week's Sawaal Saturday that I did with Mama. I'm so happy that you guys liked it. Let me know if you want me to do any more videos with her. I can always use her for views. Wo to ghar ki murgi dal barabar hai. Anyway, we have a bunch of questions today. Let's get into it. Niharika Girdhar, what do you hear, Yanni or Laurel? I don't know what is wrong with people who hear Laurel. I hear Yanni. Okay, it's 100% Yanni. It sounds like Yanni. Mogster. Hey, what is hard work? I've heard a lot about you working really hard from others and it's visible in your videos, but what is hard work? I'm the person that is willing to put in a lot of effort, but when I'm put under the spot and told to work hard, I purposely don't. For some weird reason, not out of being cocky. So I want to know what your process is like in general for someone in any field or any form of work. This is a very vague question. But if we had to boil it all down, are you sure you're doing what you like doing? Or are you, are you sure you like doing what you're doing? Because in that case, if you're not enjoying what you're doing, agar, even if it's studying or even if it's work, agar aapko maze nahi aa rahe hai, then no matter how hard you try, your brain's not gonna cooperate. And I think that is why you purposely don't work, because you don't feel like working. There's no other explanation to it. If you want to work, you will work. It's as easy as that. I love my job. I absolutely love what I'm doing. And I have seen that in my job, if I do not work hard, I'll be nowhere. I do not have an option but to work hard. So that is my process, as simple as that. But to figure all of that out, maybe you should first figure if you are liking or you're doing what you like doing. Ashwin Menghani, life in three words. Oh, so good. Will you collab with BB? Now, is it Beer Biceps or Bhuvan Bam?
I don't know. You tell me. I don't know.
What would you choose, a younger brother or sister? If yes, then why? I would choose a younger sister any day, because I am a younger sister and I am a delight. Like, I'm a dream to have. Barkha Jain will attest to that, so I'll take younger sister. Shalini Annavati, hey, are you younger sibling or elder sibling? I am a single child, so both. Vishwa Patel, hey, hello Prajakta, I want to ask you, where do you and your team shoot Thursday videos? Is it your house or any studio? This is my house, that is the wall where I used to shoot all my Thursday videos before. But I think in the past 7-8 months, I haven't shot any videos in front of this wall. I only film at a studio which is closer to where I work. Varad Tadekar, hey Prajakta, where is Siddhali these days? It seems she's gone missing. She's not missing. I found her. She's right here. And her name is Siddhali. Stop. Oh my gosh, dissecting her name. A lot of people ask me this. Are you and Siddhali fighting? Like, is Siddhali fighting with you and that's why she's not on Mostly Sane, but now she's on BUNIC's channel? And I'm like, no. We were working together and now Siddhali's dancing. That's what she wanted to do the whole time. You know what? Let her just tell you that so it doesn't... Did we fight?
Yeah, Prajakta keeps fighting.
Yeah, I kicked her out of Mostly Sane. I told her she's not worthy of Mostly Sane. F off, I said. And then she never came back. Oh, and the person who asks this is called Varad. Vyomi Nandu, which Hogwarts house are you in? Gryffindor. Have you seen my merch? I'm Gryffindor. Don't ask me such offensive questions. Modern tech with Aaron. Oh, I'm guessing you have a tech channel. All the best with that. I like your videos. Do you have any pets? No, I don't. But I really want to. My mom won't let me keep one. So hopefully sometime soon. Nikita Doshi, what was the profession at first which you wanted, which mama wanted me to do before my YouTube channel? So my parents have always given me all the liberty to choose what I want to do. I remember the funnest, like most interesting dinner table conversation every day was, what does Prajakta want to be today? So one day I want to be a doctor, one day I want, yeah, doctor, one day I wanted to be a fashion designer. I know, I'm so glad meri akal thikane aa gayi. Durba Das, so my question is, what's your mother's hobby? What was your mother's hobby and aim when she was young? My mom always wanted to be a teacher and now she is a teacher. And her hobby that I am very fascinated with is that she is very fluent at shorthand. Now, kids who do not know shorthand, jab purane zamane mein प्रिंटर्स नहीं थे टाइपराइटर्स नहीं टाइपराइटर्स थे एक्चुअली बट आई डोंट नो अबाउट प्रिंटर्स एंड ऑल ऑफ दैट मतलब जब फटाफट लिखना होता तो देर वॉज अ न्यू स्क्रिप्ट फॉर्म विच इज कॉल्ड शॉर्ट हैंड जो इन सारे तो मम्मा वॉज इट लुक्स लाइक अ बंच ऑफ क्रो फीट बट इट्स अ वेरी टैलेंटेड इट्स अ वेरी वियर्ड thing that she like that's a talent she has she can speak she can write shorthand you can't speak in shorthand the mag yeah what's up how you doing I saw your films you are nice comedy do some more love love you are also very nice comedy okay guys so that is all the questions we have for this week's hashtag Sawaal Saturday if you have any questions for me to answer make sure you leave them in the comments section below also a couple of days more and then on Wednesday night actually early Thursday morning I leave on my Europe trip with the family I'm super excited I am working on a Monday and on a Tuesday so I'm going to start packing a little bit today I'll be packing a little bit on Wednesday and yeah and then after that I am for the creators for change bid I'm actually going to go ahead to another country which is awesome I'm so excited I'm gonna go now I'll see you soon if you haven't subscribed yet then you should do that I'll see you again on Tuesday until we meet love love